Hello?
I'm calling you from the Department of Home Affairs.
Yeah?
There was a registration here.
Is it for my daughter? What you call 23rd of April?
I can't understand what you're saying.
Is it for my daughter? My daughter, we registered my daughter on the 23rd of April.
Where are you from, ma'am?
I'm from Ireland.
You're from an island? Which one?
No, from Ireland. The Republic of Ireland, Dublin.
Can you speak English and not Irish?
No, I am speaking English.
Are you eating?
No! He says, Mom, he says, can you please speak English? He says, I said, I am speaking English. He says, Mom, he says, are you eating? He says, I can't understand what you're saying. Yeah, I just hung up on him. Hello?
Sorry if I'm interrupting you at lunchtime.
Okay.
Okay, because I can tell you eating while you're talking.
No, I'm not eating. It's just that you can't understand me.
Because all I'm hearing is, Guinness, potatoes.
Yeah.
I noticed you're on a 2 years work permit.
Yeah.
Ma'am, you've got now, I see there's 5 children registered here.
That's correct.
Yes, ma'am. This is too many children here.
It's too many children.
Yes.
Ma'am, what I'm trying to say, if you want your permanent residency papers, you would have to get neutered first.
So I have to get sterilized before I can get any papers in this country?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Ma'am, you can't just go and have child after child after child after child after child after child after child.
Hold on.
After child after child after child.
You tell them.
After child after child.
Okay, can I speak to a manager there, please?
Okay, he's in the toilet making poo right now.
Look, just call me back when the manager can talk, okay?
He's just making a poo and he's coming back now.
Oh, she's not loving that.
He says, you can't get any papers for Barbara unless I go in and get sterilised under the government law. I have to get sterilised so they can be guaranteed that I'm not going to have a child after a child after a child after a child. Yeah, and then I'm going to have to go through the menopause and everything because you can't have any more So I told her, and I said, look, can you get a manager, please, and get a manager to talk to me? And he says, the manager's in the toilet. He says, making a poo.
Well, excuse me, you might call back.
Yeah, he said he's getting his manager now off the toilet after making a poo. That's what they're saying to me.
I know.
Hello?
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
Yes, my boss is back. His name is Jacob.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Hello, it's Jacob here.
Hello, Jacob. What is going on?
Sorry, I was just making a poo.
Okay. Yeah, no, that man that's been talking to me on the phone.
Yes.
Is that telling me that I have to get sterilized?
Yes, that is correct, ma'am.
It's the law that I have to go and... So I don't see why I have to go in and get sterilized for this government.
Yes, before you can get your papers, because we don't want you to have number 6. You guys messed up your country there in Ireland. Now you come to our country. You're going to bring your colonial tendencies here.
Hold on for a second. Our country has half of your... countries, people over there. There's more South Africans in Ireland than there is probably living here.
Yeah, but...
And Nigerians. And half of Africa. You don't pay for kids here. And I can't understand why your government is making me go in and get sterilized. But I don't see what's that, any business of yours of how many kids I have. Okay, so you're telling me you go around to all the people that live in the townships and all the people that live in South Africa and you count how many kids they have?
No, they're South African, that's okay.
Because they're South African. American, they're allowed to have more than 5 kids.
You can have 20, but if you are a foreigner...
I told him I'm...
Oh. Yeah, ma'am, you are a breeding machine.
So I go to a solicitor and I'll get in contact with
you. I've got to go make a poo now, okay? So I
okay,
can't...
goodbye. Do what you want to do.
Shame, man.
Hey, hey, hey. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. It's Jacob, your director of Home Affairs.
Go ahead.
Yes, I've just got back from making a toilet.
Yeah, hold on for a minute, Jacob, for a second. Hold on for a second.
Do you need to go make toilet?
No, I don't need to go to the make the poo, and I wouldn't even tell you if I wanted to go to the toilet. Why would I want to go to the toilet? Why are you ringing me for?
Okay, I want you to talk to my boss. My boss.
Okay, I'll talk to your boss.
Hi, babe.
What?
Hi, babes.
I'm gonna kill you. This is Whackhead Simpson, isn't it?
It is.
I'm gonna kill you, wow. You little swine, you. I'm gonna
tell
you. You're gonna get battered when I see you. I swear to you'll be living on the sofa for a month.
Wow.
Only in my bed. I swear to you. And you know I went listen to Whackhead Simpson every morning. I knew this was a bleeding wind up. I knew it. Oh, ah.
Martina!
I love her.
Erasmus, welcome.
She knew it was a wind up. She knew it was a wind up.
Those South African bastards. Hehehehe